Hello, my name is Ari Gutnick, and I'm the founder of Greeklink. I'd like everyone in the audience to reminisce on the first time they left their home and they went to college. Now, show of hands, how many of you were nervous? Well, great. Well, those nerves, those butterflies in your stomach, weren't really about what you were about to experience in the classroom. It was about your social life, whether you were going to connect with your roommate, whether you were going to meet new friends, and whether you were even going to join an organization. And that's where Greek life comes in. There are 750,000 undergraduate Greeks and over 9 million Greek alumni. Greek students are social trendsetters. They are some of the most involved students on campus. And did you know that 85% of Fortune 500 CEOs were in Greek organizations? So you may be asking yourself, why join a Greek organization in the first place? Well, one, it's family. From day one, you immediately can connect with peers and students that share similar interests as you. Two is a home, a place where you can feel welcome to and a place where you can feel comfortable at. And three is a social life, where you can go out with the people you love and connect and meet new friends within your community. Now, there's a problem with this community. And the first problem is events and how events are promoted on campus. Right now, Greek members make a poster and they place this poster around campus, on street poles, telephone poles, campus bulletin boards, and they even go as far as standing out in the snow, the rain, or bright sunny day to pass out these flyers for a long time. The second issue is communication. Currently, Greek organizations communicate on Facebook. However, Facebook is way too cluttered. On Facebook, you receive countless amount of notifications, not only from your Greek network, but your entire social network, which includes your family, your friends, your classmates, your teachers, and even news and other media. Greek organizations also communicate on email. However, emails are often overlooked and they're often misplaced. And email is a one-way communication platform. So Greek members are unable to reply or respond to emails efficiently and effectively. And lastly, today we live in a digital age, and there is no current digital space where Greek organizations or Greek students can connect and interact on. So we've created Greeklink, an Android and iPhone mobile application that connects Greek organizations and Greek students nationwide. And let me just take you there. Our first feature is the calendar feature, where fraternities and sororities can create, share, and promote their events privately or publicly to one another. Users are able to filter out specific organization events that they would like to see. Our second feature is the messaging, where you can message your fraternity brothers or your sorority sisters wherever you go. You can create subgroups like your pledge class, your intramural soccer team, or your executive board. Our third feature is the contact list, where you can view all member contact information, emails, and phone numbers wherever you go. And lastly is a social media platform, where you can connect and interact with Greek students not only on your campus, but campuses nationwide. Now, we launched Greeklink last semester, January 15th, at two markets, USC and UT. Within 7 days, with zero marketing dollars, we captured over 30% of the Greek population at both markets. Now, we adopted these users, and then we retained them. Retention is the percentage of users that come back to our app in a 12-day period of time. Most average apps on the App Store or the Android Store average about a 7 to 8% retention rate. Most top apps average about a 17 to 18%. And Greeklink is a 24.7% retention rate. Now, how do we make money? Well, we first need to understand the market, because Greeklink specifically targets a very unique and niche demographic of college students. Advertisers are willing to pay more to use our platform to reach these students on. And so they can advertise on two levels. One, the first level is on a national level. That's the Chipotle, the ESPN, who can use our platform to reach Greek students across the nation. Now on a local level, Austin's Pizza or Fricano's Deli, they can use our platform to specifically advertise their products or services to UT students specifically. As you can see, we are, by year three, we are projected to reach a $1.4 million in revenue with over 350,000 downloads. Our team consists of me, myself, as a co-founder with my partner, Noah Johnson, who is also our CEO, Hunter Dolan, who's our chief technology officer, who also manages a team of Android and iOS developers. We have a social media team and two representatives, school representatives, and as we expand to more schools, we will be hiring more representatives who will help us achieve our goals when we enter new markets. Right now, we are currently at UT, USC, Vanderbilt University, and Indiana University, and we would like you to join our fraternity and help connect Greek organizations and Greek students across the nation. Thank you so much.